sentence. It's a sentence.
It's a sentence.
No country has its name, can have its name as a sentence. British mandated Togoland. It's a sentence.
Yeah.
Our name is not the trust territory of Togoland. Or Togoland and the British administration.
No.
No, they are not going to Ashanti, a tree there somewhere. I had the people who would. I took them by conquest. North, yes, flow, pong flow, you could get to it. Get to Malamuru. Alaba. A man is fighting back in here, you don't want to. My little doctor, my little boy is fighting back for. Ah, but you have a man. Hey, my own mirror, more come come here. Ayo, voodoo, a throw, bobo, 114. It's a record. Tell me. I made the wearing of a Christian toy. A brother. A tamale fresh. Magic of a walk of a walk. Never got a car. Oh, brother, look at me, sir. We have a young girl, and I will. Bella, I don't know. 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 Oh, from them, I lay me at the job so you are poor, who took out, who condemned over. Grandma, I'm making my own call. But where is the other view? I told you before. I barely see that. Look there, I told you. Madam, I'm not going to be the president, let me get your president tomorrow. You have to be here at the moment. Talk with that, they will be here. Who are you going to buy? You're probably oh, can you come here? Hello, you're not here. Go to the queen of a queen.
No!
Australia is a machine. And that's what I'm saying. Australia. Now. United States of America, North and South, they are hearing me right now. Portugal is hearing. I'm going to talk to the nations to you. People who are on the air, they are aware of the noise we are making. Yes. Thank you. Is it coming?
Yes.
Is it coming?
Yes.
United States, Russia.
It's not
Spina.
United States,
yeah, but now,
Russia, Israel, Netherlands, Australia, Germany, Austria, Britain, India, Venezuela, Syria,
Japan,
Kuwait, Iraq, France, and Canada. The Homeland Security Group Foundation has its branches in all those countries. We are still emphasizing that since these things have happened around us, we will sing a song very soon. Now, brothers and sisters, I don't see why our chiefs are called chiefs. And yes, are called kings and queens. Mm-hmm. You are kings. Yeah. You are not sitting on stools, you are sitting on thrones.
Yeah.
In this land.
Yeah.
Now, I will like to say this. While in Ghana, I know I put myself into a round box by unfolding all this right now. Therefore, if the investigators go, tell the authorities the truth. What I say, if they request for the documents, I'll provide them. And they must not be violated. Will you agree that I'm taking just back here and there and taking up?
No.
Can you help me?
Yes.
Now with you.
Can you protect me?
Yes.
Can you
defend me?
Yes.
Then let me continue. The voter list had taken the land from our people. They went, some of them went to Africa on a piece of island called Gida. One day, uniformed men went there and forced them out of the land, put them into a small boat, and asked them to paddle. They started on a windy day. The boat got capsized. And the people, all of the 120 people, got sunk, got drunk, and got punished. Children, elderly people, pregnant women, died. Nothing in this country happened in sympathy with them until now. A king of our land was attacked one dawn and massacred. The king of Gabumba. He was killed in cold blood one dawn with 40 of his defenders.
The man.
I am saying, I'm talking about the death of Yana. Mm-hmm. Until now, nobody in this country was arrested and charged and taken to court.
At all.
As the culprits.
Yes.
Why? Does it mean our investigation powers are not so developed? They can do it! But they didn't do it. Was it a plan? I can remember many more. There was at the time I read this paper. The topic in that paper was give these Western Togoland elders their own country. Let them go. I saw in the paper some time ago when I was a teacher, I'm an educationist, when General Fifa made a pronouncement that he held the house of Professor Bush and planted him on the seat of government, and that no alien can be allowed to rule this country. No alien. Who is an alien? It was Bedema who contested this. So Bedema was an alien.
Bedema, you.
Eh? Agree or disagree?
I agree.
Wow.
So,
we agree.
You have to agree. I don't force you to agree. If you disagree, okay.
I know.
At the point in time, when Professor Busha, Dr. Busha was president, Prime Minister, one of the first things he did was to sack 568 senior officers who were all from the Western Togoland from their responsible places in government. That time, this is without compensation.
Mm-hmm.
One of them was going to take the matter to court, the Supreme Court. The Supreme Court gave judgment in his honor. Dr. Busha shouted, no court! No court. And that was the end of the case. Mr. Salah, who was the case maker, went home sadly, thoughtfully, and died. Lots of things. Recently, an MP got up. When one of our MPs made a contribution in Parliament, he told them, look here, my man, you come from among a people, among inward-looking people. And that's not what I meant. You are called, you know the name I would say. Not the small boy, the father or the uncle. You come from among inward-looking people. Sit down. He was not the Speaker of Parliament, a minister asking a fellow minister to get seated. And we sat down for
him.
A member of Parliament recently got up in Parliament and said, kill all of this.
Yes.
Did it happen?
Yes, yes. It happened.
That is called
genocide.
Genocide. Meaning we, our lives are not. You kill the rest, your brothers who I am going to count now will also be killed. Because we are in this land as brothers in the Western Togoland, united. You saw the dance put up by the Dagomba young men. They mixed up the dances. That of Dagomba, that of Kokomba, that of Goja, that of all others, they display. You really watch them. When we send words to them to come down, it was money that prevented us from bringing all of them. So they sent this group, which can perform dancing for all of them on their behalf. Their kids are here, sitting with us. You are welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You are welcome. It's a pleasure to see you. In fact, frankly speaking, the greatest number of the populace. We are more than the rest,
yes.
Followed by the Kokumba and the Dagumba and the rest. We are every apostle, Avatime, Tasi, Nyambo, Santokosi, Lolobi, Avatime, Loba, Apostle. You see, all is for me, my glass is not really for me. Buen, Deska, Bore, Lipe, Nkunya, Dodi, Dodo, Ahron, Chokoshi, Dagomba, Kokomba, Golja, Kotokoli, Nanumba, Basel,
Sisara,
Moba, Gurman, Mampusi, Kusasi, Moshi, Busanga of
Bisa,
and others. We are the same, we are sisters and brothers. Let me tell you. We drink water from the Buddha River. We are the same people. We are brothers and sisters. Please get married, intermarry, and bring for
children.
Now, pray so that I remember everything. Some of them are trying to run away. Our land, the Western Togoland, is today shouting, crying that it wants to rule itself.
Yes.
It is at the same time that people from among us are getting up and in arms against me.
Yes.
Oh, what that, who is he? I'm also going to form a group to defend the country. They divided into several parts.
Mm-mm.
But today, look at ours alone. Is that fine?
No.
The Kokomba didn't divide.
No division.
The Moshi didn't divide.
No.
The Moba didn't divide. All the other tribes didn't divide. They were united. But the Ebi, Nyao Kwema. Nyao Kwema, Nwapa. Let me say, come, let us sing together. Let us sing the music together. Let us dance the tune together. Why the division?
Yes.
It is even not being done by people who are meaningful, young men here and there. Please come and learn anthropologically, socially, historically, psychologically, and become young men of better brain. Not to be there. Hold this machine. Write a lot of things on it, condemning and insulting people. The other day, I read one in Italy, a renowned chief of this land, Togo, was insulted by him. How? Why? Mm-mm. Is this land? Be respectful. Learn to respect at least our chiefs. The chief will never tell you, I am saying this. Even if on the positive side, he will be quiet. If it's on the negative side, he will be quiet. Because the chief must be a chief.
Yes.
Thank you very much for the quiet. Now, everything has been done to us. And we are being cut into.
Again.
Finally, we are being cut into two. Our own river is being given a name as something which should be against us. Oti, which sounds like the name of a king somewhere. The Oti River is ours. It's a Western Togoland River, starting from the Eastern Togoland, running through our land and ending in the Eastern Togoland, emptying itself in the Kota River. Therefore, it is 100% our river.
Yes.
Wow. It cannot be.
Wow.
What's your name?
Wate.
The real name is Wate.
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 Yeah.
It's
our Wate. It's ours. Now, the division, yes, if it has been properly approached, we will not have complained. It has not been properly approached at all. At first, we thought it was a smooth governmental step being taken. But as people began to oppose it, the reaction of the people there, the reaction here and there, shows clearly that it was political. Politically motivated.
Yes.
It is not good. It shows no maturity at all.
No. Wate, W-A-T-E.
Now what is happening there is,
the name Wate.
Yes, where is the name? Yes, I don't know who gave us that name. Prepare and leave the land. Are you prepared to vote yes for the
Oti?
Let me think about it. Baba, you are sad. A young man was on a mission from the north. I sent him to Wellington. On his return there, a similar question was asked. He said, I have not made up my mind yet. When I get back, I'll ask the elder to see. But also, if the vote comes to happen, I'll vote. But I'm not coming to vote. He was beaten up. Slap. Even part of his body was stuck. The matter of saying the chief, and even an every chief who should have protected him, did something childish. May God bless. Fortunately, the boy came back to me in tears. It's not good. Now, Kreti, whether or not it is divided, it is. It is our land. Even if the region is created and tomorrow we go on independence,
change. Open.
Light off.
No.
If it is divided,
Okay, Facebook Tom Yawela Dodim Yawela Macbom Yaweng Siangpom. New Kajim Lemia Fanigbama or Mac Blomola. Album Yom Maca Jibia Refinami Vieta Tami Jomi Vieco. Elko Maca Yetoi.
Hello?
Yeah, okay.
If the land is divided tomorrow morning into 10 times, and we go independent, we shall take the land away. It is ours.
Yeah.
So it is better they don't do it at all.
Please take time. Where you are sitting, you can see. Where you are sitting, you can see. You can sit here.
The land belongs to us, and we shall take it away. Yes. Because you will never say it has become wrong.
No.
We need to come
around. No.
We need to
come
and check.
No.
We need to come and
check.
No. It is ours.
No.
So I will pray that God gives a shining mind and brain and everything to the people there to come down and think well and remember and know that Christ is short and I can't see it.
Yes.
Yes. They speak. Is it Chumbu?
Yes, yes.
That is their language.
Yeah.
All Chumbu. That is their language. I never see the kind of tree they are speaking there It's not true.
No.
The same one.
This is broken one.
Okay, the same thing.
Pigeon. A pigeon. All the three languages we hear from Jessica up to that end are low key. Jessica, before you speak in the name, have you ever heard a sentence speaking two languages?
No.
Any TV man speaking two languages?
No.
Why is it that they call themselves accounts and they are speaking two languages? It means there is an infiltration. Accounts are coming from land, settled among them, through intermarriages, through trade and whatnot, the language has come there. So it is not there. You can't borrow a dress and put it on and call yourself that. When it becomes necessary, facts must be told.
Yes.
So I am telling Ghana today that if it is on tribal basis that they are creating the utility, then they are telling us the people are not, and not accounts.
Yes.
They are part of us. If today, because of money, because of fighting for business or anything that they say they are not one of us, then they are making themselves children. The king there must stop bragging that he knew the Igbo people in 1950. I disagree with you, Obodeto, a research person. I am telling you that when the white man was here and people were being caught into slavery, his people were the majority caught and brought into our lands here. When they came, our people refused to allow the white man to pass through the land with them and send them to death, to be put on fortification and taken to Europe and sent. Then many of them remain among us here, praying to their God, the Christ, and that God is now worshipped with many parts of this place. Because of our kindness. So today want to tell us that our kindness to their great fathers should be considered as stupidity. We love them. They should love us in return. What happened as a few days ago, beating people who are not, people who speak their language there, slapping them, threatening to kill them, they keep holding meetings. We are different people. They should stop doing that. Yes. It doesn't show any sign, any mark of civilization at all. Yes. I am saying this boldly. There was a meeting at KJB where I had been an education officer for years. And threats were issued that if you follow the people who are against the killing affair, I will sack you from this town. You have no right. Be there, Evan. Be there. Be accountable. Be there. Be a person. Be there. A cucumber. Remain in KJB. Sit down. I think these are enough for us. When you get back to your place, towns and villages, put it clearly into the ears of our people that we should support the idea of cause of peace. 100%. 100%.
Yes.
We are fighting for independence alongside the brothers in Nigeria, that is Nigeria. Abasoni, they are not holding their own passport, even though they are not yet independent. They are holding their own identity card, national identity card. They are starting to make their own national currency. Don't we have the manpower to do that Can't we go in and do that to him? Much more faster. So please, if it is started, support the cause. We have related with the UNPO in Europe. We were told not to quarrel. Catalonia. Catalonia did it, started with us, and they took to arms. They started fighting. Now they are pushed back. At the last conference of the UNPO, it was agreed that we have been so gentle, so quiet, and so we are now in front. 3 days ago, the people became independent.
Papa, it didn't come.
One of our people, one of the countries, West Papua, which is moving alongside us looking for independence,
was five countries.
Which means if we do not quarrel with anybody at all, if no blood was shed on our land, it will not belong where it shall be. Don't quarrel with anybody. If anybody gets you shot, just arrest him. But it is not possible. That's not that. Not a piece of blood dropping from the hole of a pin on our land should they set us into independence. Let us take it peacefully. I thank all of you. I'm grateful to all of you for listening carefully to me.
In your program.
Making this program successful. The aim of the program is Western Togoland Festival of Culture for the enhancement of what? National intertribal harmony. For all of us, there is
community.
For harmony. Alabani Nkuna should stop quarreling. Quickly, they should stop. Nkuna people are here with us today. Fine.
Congratulations.
Come on, Recently, the Kokumba and Dagumba quarrel over something. We went in and the quarrel ended. They are all mixed up, dancing together here. That is the harmony we want. I am telling Ghana that we are in harmony. We are existing in peace. Peacefully. 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 And that nobody, no policeman, no soldier should pick up hands and try to arrest anybody from among us. They shouldn't do it. Because we will not agree.
Yes.
Now, I want to thank you very much for the support you gave me when I was arrested. Thank you very much for the support.
Because you want.
Western Togoland, the man who yells,
My name is Amadou Akoli.
Salamadene.
Thank you very much.
Ghana,
I'm acting general secretary.
Thank you. Thank you.
So,
I'm not going to be able to do that.
na binye ba tem banwani bunga nyala na che binye na tsale bumusu bumase teme ibudie tema solusi nda chele kale kabu bule tebete nanuma dino ya kabu turte nanuma hale kanu de ba fitina che den de butu kan fani che den de tule tenyala de boyena dozo mabi zuwana do chele lama bile da dinye da to peli nyala ti sinya zane enu na banyini
Yeah.